how to make charcoal grilled chicken. You need the chicken, you need your recipes, the spices like the gunpowder, like the hot pepper if you want it hot, and the rest, then mix them in some water, and then put, and you actually, you don't need to mix them in water because the chicken already has some juices. You just mix it within the chicken and you leave it for like 30 minutes. Then you prepare your charcoal grill, like you see, then you put on the chicken to start the grilling process. The chicken shouldn't be so near the hot charcoal, otherwise, because it might get burnt, should be some distance away, like 15 centimeters away from the charcoal, 20 centimeters away from the charcoal. Then after putting it on the grill, you turn it at intervals of 10 minutes. Every 10 minutes you should be turning it, or depending depending on the time one side gets ready, should be turning it to make sure that it is evenly cooked. Like, see, now he's turning it. Normally, you should use tongs. If it might get be hot, it might burn your hands. It's better to use tongs. You see, now we're turning it in the third time. Yeah, soon it will be ready. I think within slightly over an hour, the chicken is ready. It's soft. It has all the juices. But if you want it a bit crispy, it should just remain on the fire for some time. But for me, I want the juices, feed those juices. After that, you start dishing it out. Yeah, that is the chicken. So nice, so good. Yeah, please subscribe.